Make sure you subscribe. Be part of the family. And here we are from the outside. Okay guys, this is at night inside the house. As you see, you get the mirror effect, but you know, that's okay because this is kind of a privacy door. You can see out a little bit during the day, so that was fine. I want to block out as much UV rays during the day. Here in Florida, it gets out of control, really, really hot. And so much heat comes through this front door. So this way, we're blocking out all those UV rays and we're making it a little bit more cost efficient to run the air condition here, and staying cooler definitely works with this tint. There's a huge difference. I noticed that as soon as I put it on there, even cutting it out of the other rooms, I noticed how much was actually being cut out and how well this tint worked, and I absolutely love it. Because it's the mirror, it's blocking out the most possible amount of heat and UV rays and working great during the day. But you know, you have blinds, you have curtains over your windows and stuff like that. So it's not like you're gonna go without that. So you're gonna obviously probably have that anyways. So the mirror actually works great. I will say it might be a little bit odd here. You know, in the house, we'll get used to it. Not used to seeing ourselves in the door, so we'll get used to that. Putting it on there, it outweighs any negative because it's so great. This is with the inside light on. We normally don't have it on. This would be with our porch light on. Even with the porch light, still has that mirror effect. With that porch light on, you can't see in at all. The only negative here is, I mean, see in pretty good if you had that light on. Windows have blinds. Just standing here, you know, you're not really seeing in, but if you wanted to press your face against the glass, you could see in. Like the glass here already has the privacy in it already, and you know, you can see in from the outside. The mirror blocks out the most sun UV rays possible. They have some that's not as dark, I guess. You know, they have like a medium and they have them so it's not as dark. I wanted to go with dark as possible. I've seen a lot of pictures. This is kind of what we were looking for, what we liked. That's what we went with. During the day, you can't see in. This actually works out perfect for us. All right, if you guys are interested in picking any of this up, BDF Buy Decorative Film. This is who I purchased this from. I bought it off of Amazon. 24 by 24. I'll leave a link down below if you decide you want to check out what I bought. All right, guys, if you like our video, give us that thumbs up. If you haven't already, subscribe to our channel. And we'll see you next time. Booyah!